Previously on Ghost Recon. Yeah, no, we're not gonna do that. So, today we are doing investigate Victor Costa's presence on Arroa. So we have to make our way to Channel's Port. He is like just north of this spot here, on top of a little platform that you have to get to, but there's a couple snipers over here, or not a couple snipers, but some guys that you pro we're gonna probably have to take out just because we're gonna have to stand there and talk to them, and you don't want to get spotted because there's a bunch of guys around here. So we're gonna grab a chopper and we're gonna land just outside here, and you can make your way. Like, there's a path just at the bottom here. If you haven't played this, there's a path, a walkway that goes below the main area here, and you can get up and then to him easier. So that's how we're gonna go. So let's get going. Reference point here. Don't want to land too close. There's a guard post just out front, so you want to get spotted. So yeah, so there's a walkway down there. Actually, we can probably go back here. Yeah, so see, there's a walkway. So we're gonna make our way around here, all the way to here, and he is
What's your
there.
plan for an air attack? You got any soul air weaponry?
We're not too worried about an air attack.
Oh, I see. And what if those SAMs go down? You got a plan for that? Or you just shit out of luck?
Well, sir, I don't know that we would even be a target if it came to that.
That's enough. You two can go about your business.
Okay, so, and then, so the guys that we have to watch out for are these two, and there's you, and then, yeah, so this guy. Oh,
yeah,
and this guy. So we got four. We got another one there. So we're gonna have to watch these guys. So once we get to here, then we'll go again with the drone and just keep an eye. What the? So, oh, good. Oh yeah, because the last video, if you were with me, there's a little house right there that there's two guys in there that activate two archipelago or one archipelago side missions. So, and I forgot that there's another one in here, but we're not going to do that because that's just that's in the middle of Death Central, so we're not going to do that. So we're going to go down here, see what we can do here. Ooh, they didn't KG's all off, did they? Okay, good. I'd have been very upset if they did. Alright, let's not go too fast. I don't want to get spotted here. I could take these two guys out on the helipad first, but. Oh, I hate this new cover system. It is just so bad. So bad. So, let's see what we can do here. We could take out this guy and that guy, as long as nobody else goes out there.
I've had it with this shit. We're not gonna find anything.
Just do your damn job.
I don't know if I can. Oh, there he is. Gotta wait till they,
Yeah, there's.
nothing going on by me.
We
no activity here. We need another sniper. Can't see too far out there. One's not enough.
Where'd that guy go? Did he duck down? No, just...
Nothing doing here, fellas.
But the other guy...
I got nothing over here. So,
oh, there it is.
Nothing.
Okay, so let's take this guy out first. Let's take this guy. Okay. So, those two guys. And then, are there stairs here? No. So, the next guy is this guy and another guy. So, I don't know where he... Oh, there he is. Got three guys up here now. That guy just keeps looking way over there the rest of the time. I'd be very happy. And just take out this guy and this guy. Just want to watch to see what they do. If I can take out this guy and get him just to drop right there. Yeah, see, that won't work. So you got to take out this guy and this guy both. Because you'll see that body. So let's make our way up here.
Raj, just learning about the radio here. Figure someone else should know how to use this kid in case we get in trouble with this shit.
Don't think I can take out that guy though. So I could take out this guy here, but that guy will see the body. I just can't see this guy though, that's the problem. If I go up. Like to get up there. These guys over here will see me, right? Eventually they will. Can't be up here for very long. See, there's the one guy. Where's that other guy? If I can get this guy down here. Waited too long. If I can get this guy and then that guy behind him, like right now. Come on. Well, anybody hear me? I think we're okay. Can I climb up here, though? Ooh, I can. Oh.
You must be no man.
I must be. Well, that went really, really well. A lot better than I thought it would be.
Now this whole operation goes to...
Get down. Okay. That's it for that. Okay, that went actually pretty well. Didn't get spotted, nor dead bodies found. These guys went down a lot easier than I thought it was going to be. Usually if you hit them in the side, they take a few shots. I thought for sure I'd get... a shot hurt or something. But it went well, so I'm happy. Okay, so the next spot is we have to go back just past our bivouac, and there's info inside this this building here. So now it depends on how quick you get over there. There's usually one or two guys, but then a three-man patrol show up as well, like right away. So now I set automatically as soon as you get within a certain radius that three-man patrol shows up, or if it's depending on how how long before you talk to Victor Costa that you come over here, that the three-man patrol comes over. But they come over pretty quick, and then they'll come over here and they'll stay over here. And I don't know where they are. Yeah, see, they're there. Oh, four-man patrol. Okay. So, now let's just see if there's anybody else in here. I think there's nobody else in here, but I just want to make sure. Yeah, so it's just these four-man guys. Four-man.
I got nothing over here.
Yeah, got it. No movement over here either.
I could take a chopper and parachute down, but all three of them are going to be in here.
Yeah, my sight is clear.
Okay.
It's all clear on my side.
So, we're going to start doing this.
Checking in. All quiet. Same. Yeah, I got nothing over here.
Come on. No? He's not going to move, is he? Nope. Any other time they move, but because it's a certain mission, they will not go. If I take this guy out.
No targets in my area.
Yeah. Everything is calm on my side.
Let's see what we can do over here.
Wait, what?
I got nothing happening in my
He is not going to move, is he? That's just garbage. If I take him out, I just don't know if this guy's going to see the body. And I can't walk over there. That's just garbage. That really is.
What?
Okay, didn't see the body, so... Okay, so we got one guy here. One guy there. And where's the other guy? Okay, so they're both in there. I don't know if we can get...
Man, you could bitch about anything if they let you. It's quiet over here.
See, now the problem is...
No movement over here
if they come downstairs here, you might see a body. Well, let's see what these guys will move out. Nope, they are not going to move. Well, I think I can take that guy out. Without those two guys doing anything, we'll see. I think I can take him out. So, they're both in there. Could flashbang them, but that's going to be a tough flashbang. Because if I go up these stairs, I might... If they're not going to go, I can... See, if I come up here... I could get to, like, here and then climb right here. Okay, well, let's see what we can do here. Let's get a flashbang ready just in case. Don't have any flashbangs. We don't need hand grenades, that's for sure. Alright. What I'd like to do is throw a bullet in there. See if they'd. Let's see how close I can get to jump, like right on this.
Nah, I got nothing. No movement, no contact, no nothing.
This is gonna work.
It's all clear on my side.
What if we go in through this front way here? Yeah. Might not even need a flashbang.
Everything in Afghanistan was so brown.
Whoa.
When I got here, it was like everything was in Technicolor. I thought I was losing my mind.
Well, at least... Hey.
Alright. See, like, it should flashbang that whole room, but it never does. Like, so dumb. So dumb. Well, that's not what I wanted. So now this part is going to be a tough one and a long one, because so we have to get a chopper. Okay, so we have to go here, Navy fueling station. So we're going to land just outside here. There's usually a security guard here, so let's head over there.
Matchwood, good to see you again. Roger that, Deep Blue. Now, I don't know what you're doing on a roll, but I'm here to help.
I'd take your help any day. How is this hellhole of an island treating you?
Yeah, it's just like Bolivia, only it sucks more.
Amen.
There's a guy out here somewhere. I don't know where he is, so... Usually there is. Oh, I think he's right there. Yeah, there he is. Okay. Take him out first. Is he facing us? Like, I don't know if it's just me, but I don't think I'd be looking this way. So, we have to take out everybody on this island. So, Sam Fisher is inside there, and if you go right now and start this mission, every single person in this compound will come to you, and you will be in a huge, huge gun battle. So, you have to clear out everybody on here. Then, once you go in there, then you have to escort him to this car right here, and then you drive... And just like the, what mission was that? Carl Chisholm one. When you rescue those scientists, you have to shoot down a bunch of helicopters and cars chasing you. And I hate these missions because I'm just terrible with those guns on the back. And it's not like it's a Gatling gun. It's a, like a pulse gun or a, I don't know, some stupid rocket gun type of thing, and I can never get these. This guy's dead already. Interesting. So it's just, for me, I just don't like these parts of it. I mean, I know I've complained about them multiple times, and I'll keep complaining about them because I don't like them. I mean, I know they're here, and people like him, and that's fine. I don't mind that people like him. If you like that sort of thing, great. But I just don't. I'd rather just sneak around, do my thing, and then get out. That's just the way I like to play. So I might, I don't know. I might, have my AI, even though they won't drive in the car with me, if you die in the car, like that Carl Chisholm one when I did, because I got killed, and they'll just keep driving and the mission will keep going on, even though you're dead. And once you they stop, then they will come and rescue you. So just because I want to get through that part and not have to do that multiple times, what I might end up doing is either, where are these bodies coming from? Is either turn my AI on, or what I might do, and I'll show you. And I know this is chicken, I'm not gonna say it, chicken crap, but if I'm gonna go into settings, risk of injury, I've got to often, I mean I could put that on always, but I don't want to die. I could put it on none, and then and I won't die, and I could get through it without using AI. So I don't know how I'm gonna do this yet. We'll see how this goes. Oh, there's a guy over here somewhere. How can I get over here? Whoop. Like, how can he see me? Like, seriously. You're not very good at your job, eh? You have no gun, you have a handgun. That's all you got, buddy. Interesting. See if there's anybody over here. Nope. Okay, that's good.
Hey! I heard that. Where the hell did that come from?
Whoa, Gord. Check your weapons. Like, seriously. Somebody right there. See if I can bring him in here.
Yeah, I'm also clear. Did I hear that?
Yep.
Huh. Strange. I'm going to see what's up. It's all quiet over here.
Something doesn't feel right. Keep looking.
That was dumb. That was really bad shooting, Gord. Really bad shooting.
Remember, radio checks every hour. Keep the noise in the locker.
Let's see where he is and compare to everybody else. No, he's sitting there. Alright, let's see if we can sneak over to him. Watch him see us. What are these guys doing? Seriously? Checking your phone? Okay, let's make sure there's nobody over here. Skill credits. Let's go get skill credits. We can always use skill credits. Sorry, just give me a second. I gotta make a text here. Okay. I don't think there's anybody over here, but this is not a good spot to shoot because I suck. Usually there's another guy around here. Well, let's see if there is. Nope. Oh, let's get this collectible. Whoa, I heard somebody. Footsteps. Okay, let's push forward here. Okay, we're gonna work our way in the outer edge and then we'll go in. Oh my goodness. I'm sure I hear a voice over here. Sniper up here, right? No. Okay, so I know there's like three guys. I think there's like three guys here. I thought there was another guy here. Guess not. Just don't want to get ambushed by somebody. Okay, so I can make my way over here. And there's nobody here, and there's nobody here. Okay, so I can make my way over here. All right. Now I think there's guys in this first building here. No? Okay. No. Okay. Now, I know I'm on extreme settings, like there's just auto. Yeah, I'm on extreme and custom. I mean, it's elite. I mean, the only thing I turned off was a couple of, like, turn off my HUDs and stuff like that, so that's what I've got turned off. So there's just not as many guys in here. That's really strange. I mean, it's good for me, but Usually there's a bunch of guys in here. Climb up there and usually come a guy comes walking out here by this prisoner. Oh, shouldn't complain about stuff that's not there. Wonder if I went up this ladder if I could start picking off guys, but I can't. Yeah, it doesn't help me at all because I can't get up there.
I've had stupid jobs before. This shit. Enough of this.
Okay. See if we can get somebody coming out here. The sound of your imminent death.
All right, I'm coming. Nothing here. I'm moving to another sector. I don't know. I haven't found anything. Something doesn't...
One time in Fallujah, I saw a guy beating his wife half to death with a shoe. I tried to shoot him, but my rifle broke.
Hey, man. You, but you gotta stay focused.
Another guy in here. Whoa. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Crap. Did he go out? Crap, I don't know where he is. I know he was in here. Okay. I heard him. So he must have went... Okay, so there's one. Where did that guy go? Is that in there? Could be. Okay, let's go get this collectible. Take an inventory, eh? Good for you.
I have a cigarette somewhere. I'll share it with you. Negative movement here. Nothing to report.
Can't get out of here? No. Well, I can't get him to come over here, because if he does, he'll see that guy. So, to me, over here.
Hey. What's that noise?
Wait, how strange is that?
Let's go look.
So strange.
Not a damn thing so far. Continuing to search.
Get a better view way up high there.
I got nothing. I haven't seen anything yet.
Okay. There should be this other guy here now. This guy right here. So you've got one. I think there's another guy in here besides him, I believe. So, and then there's a two-man patrol here. Then this guy here, and then usually one more guy inside there. So I think this is this last guy here. See anybody else? Yeah. Okay, let's go get him. Okay. Now let's go get the guy in Ooh, careful. To watch that sniper up top there. Well, I don't think he's
quiet on my side. Same, yeah, I got nothing over here.
Ooh, crap. I forgot a couple other guys here first. There's just three guys in this little cinder block area that I forgot about. That would have been really, really bad. I mean, really, really bad. Okay, so we've got one, two, three. One. Is there somebody? No. One, two, three. Yeah, usually there's three guys. Four guys. Nothing there we go. Happening. Okay, there's that other guy. Alright, so. Five guys. One. Oh, he stopped. Let's take out this guy right here. Can we bring him over here? I don't know, did I get him?
No one's out here. Please just be quiet.
Nope. Let's see if we can get him this time. Nope. Crud on a cracker. Okay, gotta wait till somebody comes over here. So we got five, I said, right? One, two, three, four.
It's all clear on my side.
One, two. Seen me. Who? Oh, that guy. Oh, crap. Didn't even see him.
Roger, got you, man.
That was close.
Man, there isn't shit out here.
Okay, one. Wow.
Just gotta stay focused on the mission. That's all.
Wow.
ever get a really annoying song stuck in your head?
Yep, this morning. Really annoying song. The Malcolm in the Middle theme song.
Nothing here.
Don't know why.
I'm moving to another sector.
But all of a sudden.
I don't know. I haven't
Damn.
Okay, it's two. Let's just get down just in case. Yes, because you blend in so well with the ground, don't you? Or two, so how many more do I have here? Got one more there. But I've seen five. Am I crazy? Don't answer that. Okay, hopefully that's it. There's another guy here, I know there is. I can feel it. I can just feel it.
There's nothing happening here.
Yeah, nice and quiet over here too.
See, I really want to take out this guy here, but don't know what he'll do.
Where the hell did that come from?
Nothing happening here. I'll keep looking.
Got
anything?
I got nothing. Ooh. that's hilarious. That's hilarious. Where is this other guy? I know I counted five. Did he go over here? I mean, if he did, he would have seen bodies. But there has to be I know I counted five. Okay, so I've got these two guys left and then the guy inside there. Alright, so we need to take out that guy in the bunker. And we'll take out those last two guys, just because the bunker... I don't think he can see down there, but if I try to take those guys out down here and I miss, he's kind of in a fortified position. So...
There's nothing to report.
Nothing but quiet over here too, dude.
Pretty sure those are the last two guys there. Plus this guy, but...
I've had it with this shit. We're not gonna find anything.
Shit! I just rolled my ankle.
It's quiet over here.
Yeah, nice and quiet over here too.
Alright.
No nothing.
Same for me. Nothing to report.
This is bullshit. No one's out here. Please just be quiet. It's bad enough I gotta be out here.
So, what I wanna do is wait till they start back up that way. Throw a bullet in front of them. One guy will go, take the one guy out, and then I can take the other guy out, and then we're done. I don't think they come down this far, but we're not going to take a chance. This is not a good spot.
I got nothing. Look, I have a really big headache. Just, I don't know. Keep shit to yourself.
All clear over here. Yeah, I'm clear too.
Should get a flashbang ready just in case.
Yeah, my side's clear.
Yeah, got it. No movement over here either.
Are they going back up? Are they coming down? Oh, they're going back up already. Alright, let's...
Hey!
Whoa, look. Hey, you guys hear that sound?
I did.
Nothing yet! Not a damn thing!
Okay, so that should be it. So, like I say, once we get him, we'll have to go in here with him. We'll have to use this rocket gunner tank thing up top here that shoots one rocket, like it's a missile thing, not a like a Gatling gun. So it makes it a little bit harder. So here's what we're going to do. We'll leave everything as is, and we'll try it on extreme. You know what? No. You know, I don't want to have to do this again. You know, I just not in the mood for doing stuff twice. Because if I die and I have to come back and do that whole thing over again, then I'm going to just come in with a rocket chopper and blow everybody up, and I don't want to do that. So we are going to... No, I don't want these guys. Crap. I don't want these guys. These guys. And we're going to outfit them the same as me. Yeah. Copy Nomad's look. Copy Nomad's look, and copy Nomad's look, and I don't want these guns. I want I'm gonna 416 and 416, and we should have one guy. You can have a 516 shorty. Okay. So, I mean, like I say, they won't drive in the car and follow me.
Gotta back you up.
But
time to go.
If I die, at least I won't actually like die. And they'll rescue me once the car gets to where it's going. So I'm just going through this cutscene here as well, like usual. Okay, so now if we haven't cleared anybody out, this will all of a sudden we'll be under attack, but come on, Sam. Cover Sam. Alright, Sam, let's go. I know you're old, but let's pick it up a little bit. Come on, Sam.
Get on that turret. I'll get us out of here.
I'm just wondering. If I shoot these tires out, I seen this guy do this on one mission where he had to cross the bridge. He shot the two back tires out, and then he got in, and then he got out, and then the guy kept on driving, but he drove like really, really slow, and then that way he could stay within distance of this guy, but he wouldn't lose him too far ahead and lose the mission, and then he could shoot him. But I mean, he didn't have any choppers and that going with them, so but at least then my AI can follow me and help out. So we'll see. Okay, let's just say
regroup on me.
Copy that, we'll come to you.
Okay, get in the gunner seat here. Get in the gunner seat. How do you get in the gunner seat? Why can't I get in the gunner seat? There we go. Yeah, and I can't, Alright, so we're gonna die. Guys, you can... police officers. Guys behind me. Oh, come on, Sam. Sit down. See, I hate this gun. It's so stupid.
Strategist has him. He's using him for some special project.
How is Midas involved in this project?
It's not clear. All I know is the strategist is working on some kind of new drone swarm weapon.
Look, the only thing I care about is getting Midas back. I'll help. But the strategist is not what I'm after.
I understand. I'd be the same way if it was one of my guys.
On. Come on, hit this stupid chopper.
Okay, lay down fire.
Whoa. All right. Cool. Can we talk to him now? Yes. Hurry up. Where is he? Talk to him. Yay, we did it on extreme. Didn't even have to do anything else.
What do you think? Why
I don't fit my off now? You need as you're ready. Meet me at the
sweet. We did it. We did it, everybody. Say huzzah, huzzah, huzzah. Okay, so that will be our next mission.
You cost us a lot of our men. I'm gonna make you pay for that.
Yeah. Ooh, lots of clues. Did we get some weapons? Yeah, don't care. And some collectibles. And that's it. And what was this that we got? This 15 hog. Ooh. Don't know if we can put. Yeah, the handling is terrible. You have to put so much. Yeah, we're just going to leave that. And we got one skill point. So, all right. So, the next mission is discuss the plan with Sam Fisher. So, this will be our next mission. So, he is in Channels province, and you have to go to this bivouac, and then he's in this little there's a little Cold War site here you have to go to and talk to, and then he'll give you a next mission. So yeah, so that will be it for today. So I hope you enjoyed it. It actually went a lot better than I thought it was going to. Didn't die once, didn't get into any fights. What did I turn off? Oh yeah, just turn off my guys here. I don't need them. How do I turn them off? Oh yeah, no, I don't need teammates. Okay. Yeah, so that's going to be it for today. So like I say, I hope you enjoyed the video. And if you like, hit the button, subscribe. We appreciate that. If not, you know, that's fine. I'm glad you're here, and maybe we'll see you next time. All right, thanks. Take care. Bye.